Flying mammals. Bats and flying squirrels belong to this family. The common feature of the members of this family is that they have wings and can glide through the air. But bats are the only mammals that can fly by flapping their wings. When the flying squirrel jumps, it folds open like an umbrella, and it can glide for 100 meters. The thumbs of flying mammals can also act like claws. Bats are often called flying rodents or flying rats. Most bats eat insects. Fruit bats use their long tongues to eat fruit and sip nectar from flowers. Vampire bats drink blood to survive. It digs its sharp teeth into the flesh of cattle or birds to suck the blood. Most bats are active during nights. During daytime, they roost in dark caves, trees, etc., and sleep upside down. Bats are very good at catching insects in the dark. They find them by echolocation.